think about the things you have done for me. You gave me trust and you have redeemed me. Sent to aid you from the above, named Nelson Mandela. He did everything he could to save his country. He went to jail for 27 years for nothing. Now his vote is left in peace.
And many arrests, people of the public realized they was blessed with the presence of a legend. Measure his own worth, sacrifice his family, put his country first. Remind me of Malcolm, Marcus and Martin. Illegal search and seizure, cops in your apartment. Soon as your heart darkened, close another coffin. Guns get to sparking, media start talking. And most times, solution is secondary. A closed mind wouldn't know I was revolutionary. Visions of Allen, sitting on Robert's Island. 27 years remind me of Rackus Allen. Racial profiling, police ain't help. The only peace we felt when we police ourselves. We gotta teach ourselves. Health is wealth, food, clothing, and shelter. Nelson Mandela,
rest in peace. Pride in his politics, who overcame the prejudice.
The child that could hold his own. A real woman recognize a man that's strong. Whenever somebody dies, a baby is being born. We never realize love until it's gone. You live your whole life wanting a wife like Winnie that'll fight for your right, polite and still friendly. Or a wife like Rosa to raise our soldier. As we grow older, we're supposed to grow closer. Women rule the world cause that makes a man. But it takes a man to raise a man. You gotta understand that the sky is the limit. We could die any minute. I smile for the dead and cry for the living. And most times, solution is secondary. A closed mind wouldn't know I was revolutionary. Visions of Allen sitting on Robin's Island. 27 years remind me of Rackus Allen.
Rest in peace. Pride in his politics, who overcame the prejudice. Nelson Mandela,
I'm Marley.
You will always live forever for bringing us together.
Universally, it is no one to be. Steadfastly, it keep his sanity. We embrace his love. 1993, when he free in Jamaica Square of Alfred Tree. 27 years behind the gate, it is fate to overcome his persistence. Yes, it is evident. Justice was his evidence. Justice was his evidence. To all Caribbean, all European, all politician, all government, he motivate us. Show us unity in life and give it confidence. Black Child and KB to Nelson Mandela, forever president through the fire.
Pride in his politics,
power struggle,
who overcame the prejudice. Nelson Mandela, you will always live forever for bringing us together.
Government that should be put in the dock. I plead not guilty. My name is Nelson Mandela. I'm the first accused. I do not deny that I planned sabotage. I did not plan it. in the spirit of recklessness, nor because I have any love for violence. The hard facts are that 50 years of nonviolence had brought the African people nothing but more and more repressive legislation and fewer rights. Africans want a just share in the whole of South Africa. We want equal political rights. One man, one vote. I have dedicated myself to this struggle of the African people. I have fought against white domination. I have fought against black domination. I have cherished the ideal of a free, democratic society where all persons live together in harmony with equal opportunities. It is an ideal which I hope to live for and achieve. But if needs be, it is an ideal for which I am prepared to die.
Yeah, study your lessons. Work the card. Yeah, Are you a king? But you don't take care of your prince and your princesses. And are you a queen? But you out here acting like a god. This movement of ours called black power went sour when they brought in the white powder. A poor man's paradise, a rich man aspirin. We supposed to be kings and queens, what happened? Y'all got rich when y'all started selling molly, riding around iced out in your Ferraris. In the strip club, throwing away racks, but you ain't built as a business to spend money with the blacks. Too busy buying gold and Cadillacs and eating food that might cause a heart attack. I love the game until my fam start smoking crack. Had me thinking newest car and the latest gap. I want all my people to feel God's glory, but we're too busy spending money on products and glories. Gucci and Versace, cars and Kawasaki's, just to see who's popping at the party. Acting ignorant and belligerent on some nigga shit, but still.
There was two kinds of slaves. There was the house Negro and the field Negro. The house Negro, they lived in the house with master. They dressed pretty good.
Infiltrated by the evils, we all victims of circumstances. Pray for my people, it's a cow world. I learned that from my old girl. The things people do to make ends meet is deep. Look at little Tommy. Gotta smoke before moms, a fatherless child. No guidance in this world alone. What's the outcome for lost souls in the crossroad? No positive role model, but the dope man, sack full of hope, man. Cause a pocket full of money feels better than being broke and hungry in this day and age. We all slaves to the game. Gotta shake up out that wicked mind frame. My niggas. My niggas, my niggas. Ghetto masterminds compliment the mind of our women. Our women like a Winnie Mandela or Feeney. She called just to set a good example like the leaders before. We at war, but my niggas still. I love you.
And they love their master more than the master loved himself. They would give their life to save their master's house quicker than the master would. This modern house Negro loves his master. He wants to live near him. He'll pay three times as much as the house is worth just to live near his master.
Nowadays, if you disrespect the gays, they'll march in front of your business like a parade. Another bad move if you disrespect the Jews, they'll shut you down quicker than fast food. A lot of rappers got tattoos on their flesh, but they tattooed in their minds with demons and death. You smell a Henny on their breath and cushion their chest. I can see it ain't too many conscious rappers left. What happened to the groups like Public Enemy and Native Tongue that brought that positive energy? Besides Nas,
lies in common, it's a lot of lames. All gold, everything, Trinidad James. Hello, hell is low in television. Tell lies that you could vision. People used to listen to philosophers like KRS-One and Teacher. Y'all worthless, couldn't get a blunt for a feature. Too many menages, not enough Queen Latifahs. But the best kept secret is...
What you mean separate? From America? This good white man? Where you gonna get a better job than you get here? I mean, this is what you say. I ain't left nothing in Africa. That's what you say. Why you left your mind in Africa. On that same plantation, there was the field Negro. The field Negro, those were the masses. There was always more Negroes in the field than there was Negroes in the house. Size of the hog. They call them chitlins nowadays. In those days, they call them what they were, guts. That's what you were, a gut eater. And some of you all still gut eaters.
Yeah, it's Tay Moore. Official hood, honey. I'm from them red and orange bricks, where my niggas hustle, make sure shit double, move they muscle, use they muscle, it's nothing.
Keep your head to the sky, you're trying to get by, just live your life.
I'm from them red orange bricks, elevators smell like piss, where the youth grow up fast. Can't tell them shit, the old heads get stuck. Young girls wanna hump, the young boys in the struggle gotta hustle to come up. In the hood, we tryna be winners, not runner-ups. I'm not the type to give up, I keep my head up to the sky. Yeah, as a kid, I was taught how to survive, but I'm tryna live big, fuck just getting by. Before I meet Big Pac, Pun, Baby Girl, Jay and Left Eye, I'ma have a good time getting high. As I mature, I realize you gotta have income coming in all times. No questions why. So ever since 9, I've been mapping out guidelines on how to enterprise ride.
Keep your head to sky.
Yeah. To all the brothers locked down, hold your head. To all my single mothers,
I don't need to tell
keep doing your thing.
Keep your head
Chico's
to
son,
sky.
What up?
Keep it up.
T, I see you. 720. Black Jack.
Make it. Let me tell you, yo. Keep your head to the sky. Just living your life. You're trying to get by.
That's right. I've been living illegitimate. A since a little nigga growing up in tenements. Corrupted my innocence. I don't know if it was the welfare or the weed. PAL free lunch or government cheese. You ain't thinking about a degree when your meals ain't balanced. High school was a challenge. Street smart and talent. Want to see balance, then follow my role models. We used to sling slabs and throw bottles. I see you get yak and let you hold hollows, but keep your hands high and pray to tomorrow. I never seen a man cry till I seen a man die. He forced his hand and I don't understand why.
Lord, protect me from my friends, I can handle my enemies. And when they gone, light a candle for their memories.
But keep your head to the sky.
Yeah,
keep
all my sisters locked down right now.
I don't
and all my single fathers that's on the grind for their kids.
Hey,
I see you, Ma.
Up,
and Mary J.
We love you, Ma.
Hood stop.
Every day's a struggle, but struggling to be is very hard. So very hard. Because I'm out here trying to do the right thing. And when I look around, tempting me to make me disagree about how I feel about me, but I've got to care.
Keep your head.
I think it's wonderful to see so many black faces out here today. During his pilgrimage to Mecca, he met many people, and not just Latins. People from all races, all backgrounds. People who were kind to him. That was an education.
Racism, the black man in this country has been made to think of himself as a baby, a not yet fully formed being who has not realized his full potential. To support her claim, she offers the following. First off, what does a black man call his woman?
All my niggas Robin Hood, Steel City Pirates. Zimmerman not guilty, he killed a black child. Walked away scot-free, now that shit is foul. The New World Order headquarters is in Florida. It's a class war now. The have versus the have not. Black man in America, they number one cash crop.
Ah! these niggas is lost out here, man. They don't got no knowledge of self. They don't know who they are. So how they gonna teach their kids what they need to become? Talk to them, M1.
I am numero uno. Yeah, the only nigga you know holding the truth, no. Throwing like I'm a blue note, better yet like a new pole. If a nigga putting in work, give him his kudos. I am every nigga is me. The highest potential of what every nigga could be. The lowest of the low life nigga, so fuck the police. An animal unleashed, can't wait to be free. Who are you?
You are a soldier.
I am what I am.
Father,
it is what it is.
You are what you are. Soldier,
I am what I am.
Father,
it is what it is.
Who are you?
A follower, a leader. A sense of fetus, a father, job is to teach us. OGs risk their freedom, trying to feed us. Checks like Nikes, three strikes like Adidas. Cold nights make the track hot with the heater. Hoes that powder they nose know it's hard to reach us. Mama always said, watch out for the leeches. Niggas always want hate from the bleachers. And players always want chicks to ride wood. They leave their seeds growing hungry in the hood. So what you gonna be, a victim or victorious? Listening to wise words out the mouth of warriors. We notorious. This for all of us. What you gonna be, a winner or a loser? Winners do what they want, losers do what they got to. A real woman to bring the man up out of you. King,
you are soldier.
I am what I am.
Father,
it is what it is.
You are soldier.
I am what I am.
Father,
who are you? Tell the truth. Are you one of the ones that's misleading the youth? Give them guns and drugs, have their minds confused. Get them a lot of time, every day it's on the news. Who are you? An informer or a lawyer? A worker or an employer? Let me break it down for you. I know who I am, my life up for ransom. So I gotta sleep with my hand on my handgun. Try to leave more than 1,000 grams for my grandson. And show my daughters they could be more than just dancers. Y'all niggas is cancer, you ain't got all the answers. Especially when the Drake record's your favorite anthem. You part of the problem or part of the solution? It takes more than shooting to start a revolution. You got a powerful mind, but you forgetting one thing. That a pawn can checkmate a king, let him sing.
You are soldier.
I am what I am.
Father,
it is what it is.
You are soldier.
I am what I am.
Father,
it is what it is.
Who are you?
Yeah, the only nigga you know holding the true note. Blowing like I'm a blue note, better yet like a new pole. If a nigga putting in work, give him his kudos. I am every nigga is me. The highest potential of what every nigga can be. The lowest of the low life nigga, so fuck the police. An animal unleashed, can't wait to be free. Who are you? Who are you?
All we say to America is be true to what you said on paper. If I lived in China or even Russia or any totalitarian country, maybe I could understand some of these illegal injunctions. Maybe I could understand the denial of certain basic First Amendment privileges because they haven't committed themselves to that over there. But somewhere I read of the freedom of assembly. Somewhere I read of the freedom of speech. Somewhere I read of the freedom of press. Somewhere I read that the greatness of America is the right to protest far right. So just as I say, we aren't gonna let any dogs a water hose that's turned us around, we aren't going to let any injunction turn us around. Now, we've got some difficult days ahead, but it really doesn't matter with me now, because I've been to the mountaintop. I don't mind. Like anybody, I would like to live a long life. Longevity has its place, but I'm not concerned about that now. I just want to do God's will. And he's allowed me to go up to the mountain. And I've looked over. And I've seen the promised land. I may not get there with you. But I want you to know tonight that we as a people will get to the promised land. So I'm happy tonight. I'm not worried about anything. I'm not fearing any man. Mine eyes have seen the glory of the coming of the Lord.
Judge me, I wouldn't call the cops on you. If I can't help you, I can't hate you. Don't put your faith in man, only God can save you. Yeah, he saved me, cause I was crazy. Running around town with the Mac and a 380. This was back when Black was trapped in the 80s. He forgave me for selling cracks to pregnant ladies. He forgave me for going to jail and leaving my babies. The breadwinner, that's what he made me.
Father, forgive me.
Coming, but I knew I wouldn't stop it. I was born to make a profit. Bag it up and chop it, then it changed. Touching them things, switching them lanes. I got game, but I ain't really feeling it much. I'm in touch with the streets, cause they be filling me up. And the things that I done did, I hope it don't reflect on my kids, cause I'd rather do a bit. Or trapped in the gutter, selling butter to them rats. Thinking if this dirt don't really hold me back. Knowing once I do it, ain't no looking back. So them things gotta strap on, them guns gotta come out. Father, can you help me out? Get me off the wrong route.
This is the life we live. Nighted out, iced out, pricey whips. You ain't never seen a team as nice as this. The only thing concerned to me is money making. The street shit, that's all I know. That's why I gotta carry around this chrome phone phone. Dog, I gotta get rich before I go. The only thing concerned to me is getting money.
Father, give me.
Life we live, knocked out, iced out, pricey gifts. You ain't never seen a team. as nice as this. The only thing concerning me is money, baby. You in the streets, that's all I know. That's why I gotta carry around this phone phone phone. Dog, I gotta get rich before I go. The only thing concerning me is getting
now who said God ain't good to the gutter? It's a miracle, turning rocks into bread and butter. The Bible says we shouldn't kill one another, and we supposed to honor our father and our mother. Moms was all I had, pops wasn't there. I forgive him for going to jail for years. You should be grateful, you got a father that cares. God was my father when my father wasn't there. I break bread with my brother, count my blessings. Load up the Smith and Wessons, you think you reppin'? Put your faith in the Lord, that's your best weapon. How you think I handle all this aggression?
Father, forgive me.
Team Black Child, or follow me at Mr. Black Child on Twitter, same thing on Instagram.